Bought a 3D asset? Great, until you open the folder. It usually starts with an archive, so first you extract it and see what you're dealing with. To view everything at once, use the Show Files in Subfolders option. We see a mix of textures, different 3D formats, and some previews. Let's start with the visuals. We spot two identical images. It's time to use the Compare Images tool to pick the one to keep and remove the unnecessary one. The other two images came with random names. Try the Batch Rename tool to fix them in just a few clicks. We'll create entirely new file names, but you can modify existing ones by adding suffixes, numbering, or using Find and Replace. Preview the results to make sure everything looks right. Now, let's use these visuals as custom previews for the 3D asset. You can also generate your own preview images for a consistent, organized library and easier browsing later. Third-party assets often come with scattered external maps and textures. For 3ds Max files, use the Manage External Files tool to keep your assets and scenes connected to the external files they depend on. Last but not least, add tags, custom properties, or whatever metadata you prefer to ensure easy finding of the new arrival. Follow Connector for more useful workflows.